His friend brought her dog with her while studying, but it doesn't know how to handle eye contact. It gets awkward. It's like he owes you money.